I am wrapped up in words, in thoughts, in ideals and daydreams. I am wrapped up in myself and in you, my people. I am wrapped up in hope and in love with my cause. I am wrapped up in my mind and in my heart and in my duty. I am wrapped up in politics, in philosophy. I am wrapped up in the books that I read. I unwrap my secrets.
Shall I? Shall I not? Shall I? Shall I not? Shall I, shall I? Shall I not? Shall I not? Shall I not? Shall I? Shall I? 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 Shall I? Shall I? Shall I? Shall I? Shall I not? Shall I? Shall I? Shall I? Shall I not? Shall I? Shall I not? Shall I? Shall I not? Shall I? Shall I? Shall I? Shall I not? Shall I? Shall I? Shall I not? Shall I? Shall I not?
Forgive me, my dear father, to end my existence without your permission. I avenged innocent victims. I prevented many other disasters. The people in a less abused day will rejoice to be delivered of a tyrant. I tried to persuade you that I left for England. I hoped to remain incognito, but I recognize the impossibility of doing that. I hope that you not be tormented. Such a trial does not allow any defence. This is the form. Farewell, my dear father. I hope that you try to forget me, or rather you rejoice at my exit. The cause was beautiful. I kiss my sister and all those in my heart, as well as my parents. Do not forget the words of Corneille. The crime causes the shame and not the scaffold. Tomorrow at 8 o'clock, I meet my judge. This July 16th.